If you need to finish your Premiere Pro sequence in After Effects, you can select all the clips in the timeline and then copy everything to the clipboard by going to the Edit menu and choosing Copy. While we are here, let's visit the sequence settings and check the dimensions and the frame rate. Now, let's switch to After Effects and click on the New Composition button, and then select the matching preset or type in the same settings. You don't need to worry about the duration, but you are more than welcome to name your comp over here. Then click OK. Now go to the Edit menu and choose Paste. Sit back and watch as all the clips, including handles, titles, audio files, and even supported effects are going to be created over here. You can now finalize this composition, add effects, 3D objects, and all the After Effects goodness that you desire.